Hey everyone, NGO DM AA here, coming at you with another episode of Master Duel. So we're going to be playing some more with Vee Bro here. He's playing a different deck box, so I think he changed it up. Alright, let's do this. That's an okay hand, I can work with this. No, his Wi-Fi is being weird again. The power of the D-Force. Polymerization. Alright, Vee Bro, let's see what you got. Crystal Bond. Add one Crystal Beast monster from your deck to your hand and place one Crystal Beast monster with a different name from your deck face up in your spell and trap card zone as a continuous spell. You can only activate one Crystal Bond per turn. His Wi-Fi is going off again. Sapphire Pegasus. Crystal Beast Rainbow. Rainbow Dragon is not good. played another one? Hell no! I'm wide open. Dang, total is 35. I really thought he was gonna LTK me. Is he not going to? Or can he, like, right now? Like, can he do this and LTK me? Oh, he can't. Okay. Beacon. I think it's Wi-Fi, it's lagging. Oh. Healing summoned. Man, he really got me. Yeah, his connection's bad right now. This is not the vengeance I wanted. Man, that doesn't count. Dang, he lost connection. I felt like he could have won. Yeah, the connection failed, but... let's see if he wants to keep playing. see if we can actually resolve this. His connection might be really bad. Okay, we'll just call it here for that duel. We'll just call it Unresolved, and I'll see you all for the next video. Master Duel content is coming back more consistently, so it's great. I don't know if I'm gonna keep playing with Vee Bro for a while or not, but yeah, we'll see. But definitely, I'm doing some ranked right now, so I'm recording the ranked right now. I think I only have one ranked video. Let me check real quick. Yeah, because I did one duel. Should be in the replays. I'll just show y'all real quick before I log off. Yeah, so today's the July 21st, so I did this like a month at the beginning of the month, basically. So yeah, I could show. I probably will do this for ranking again because you can save up to 10, and then I'll just play them all for a video and we'll watch them. It'll be fun. I can commentate, talk about how the games went, etc., etc., and then we'll play with Vee Bro, obviously. So okay, yeah. But thanks again. I'll see you all next time. It's time to duel.